at this. The Fairy Prairie Dude Ranch is looking for workers. It says they need a ranch hand to help run the bunkhouse for 2 weeks this summer. I'll give them a call and see if the job's still open. Orange Blossom can take care of you two. Hello? Fairy Prairie Dude Ranch? I'm calling about your job.
Shortcake, what are you doing on this train?
I was just going to ask you. Oh, here's my ticket.
Thank you, Mitch.
Well, what are you doing here?
I read about the most amazing job in a magazine. I'm going for an interview. Can you believe it?
Oh, maybe. Where is it?
The Berry Prairie Dude Ranch.
Yeah. I was afraid you were going to say that. That's where I'm going, too.
That's fantastic, Strawberry. What fun this will be. Oh, wait. There's only one job, isn't there?
But so what? We're friends, right? Whoever gets the job, well, that's the way it is. And no hard feelings, right?
Right.
It's not a competition.
No way.
What will we be doing?
to Berry Prairie Dude Ranch.
Oh.
I'd like you to meet your ranch hands, Strawberry and Angel Cake. What a nice surprise.
Strawberry Shortcake.
And Angel Cake, too.
Oh, hold on, Mika. Didn't know we'd see you here. Lemon meringue, blueberry muffin, banana candy. You'll be in Strawberry's bunkhouse. And apricot, watermelon kiss, rainbow sherbet, tangerine torta. You'll be with Angel Cake. All of you will find your team vests on your bunks. Please wear them to the trials.
I like the sounds of my team. Some real competitors.
Is this everybody?
Ow!
What?
What's happening?
Is she okay?
Did she fall?
Whoa, she's a clumsy one.
Are you all right, Plum Pudding?
With her in Strawberry's bunkhouse, I'll win best ranch hand for sure.
Lemon meringue, you'll be riding Daffodil. Blueberry, you'll get Old Buttercup. I think Sunflower's right for you, Apricot.
And for you, Plum Pudding.
Yes?
Ah!
I think I'll pair you up with this horse over here. This is Thunder. Now, Thunder's the friendliest horse you're ever gonna meet. He likes a rider who's smart and in control. A rider who knows where she's going. You two will get along just fine. Okay, let's get started.
Hello, Thunder.
Easy, Thunder. Nice horsey.
Hey, I think you two are gonna get along.
Right. Come on, Thunder. Over here. I mean, that way. To the right.
No, your other right. I mean...
Wow!
And one more thing.
What's that?
He loves to jump. Huh? Honey!
Are you sure that's the right horse for her?
Don't worry. Thunder knows what he's doing.
Now we'll start the big chili cook-off.
Keep stirring, Rainbow Sherbert. Watermelon, make sure that fire stays hot.
Smells very good. How do you think it's doing?
Could use a little more chili powder, I think.
Plum pudding? Can you handle that?
Sure thing, Strawberry.
Oh, careful!
Yikes! Sorry about that.
Plum pudding? Oh, shoot!
Hey, it's okay. We all make mistakes, right?
But not as many as she does.
Okay, time's up. Let's see how you've done.
That's delicious.
Oh, Annie, we have to warn you.
What?
Okay, easy now, easy.
here to have a good time and to help our friends have a good time too. Think how you'd feel if Plum Pudding wanted you off the team.
I wouldn't feel too good.
Don't worry about the contest. We're gonna have fun, no matter who wins.
And now it's time for the best part of your stay at the Fairy Prairie Ranch, the big trail ride. Here's a chance to show me all you've learned so far. We about ready?
Hold on. Where's Plum Pudding? Plum Pudding, what are you doing?
I'm leaving.
But why?
Look, the other dudes think I'm a disaster, and they're right.
I talked to them. They just lost sight of why we're here.
They understand now. We're here to have fun. We want you to have fun too, okay? Come on, let's go for a trail ride with the others.
Okay.
You'll make a circle back to the ranch. Remember, it's not a race. I want to see how your teams handle their horses.
Got it.
I won't be far behind. And be sure to stay out of Peppercorn Pass. It's not safe up there.
How come you turned this way, Angel Cake?
You know, if we cut through there, we could pick up some time.
Well, yeah, but like Annie said, it isn't a race.
No, but think how impressed she'd be. Whoever comes in first is going to win this thing. And we want to win, don't we, Team Angel Cake? Follow me, dudes. Hee-yah!
Aren't we going too?
No, Lemon. That's Peppercorn Pass, and Annie said stay away from there.
But if we don't, their team's gonna win.
Remember what we said? We're here to have fun.
Yeah, but it'd be fun to win a trophy, too. Come on!
I'm with you, Lemon Meringue.
Hold on, you two!
We can't let them go up there alone. Let's go after them. Come on!
Together.
We were trying to find Angel Cake, but they got too far ahead of us.
We don't know which way they went.
Looks like they went that way.
Headed right into Peppercorn Pass, just like I told them not to. They got so carried away with winning, they forgot to use good sense.
Trail.
Yeah.
We're lost, aren't we?
Yeah.
What do we do now?
Well, when I'm lost, I like to yell for help! 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 Help!
Strawberry, what are you doing here?
We're looking for you.
Well, we went the wrong way.
Come on, let's turn and go back. I don't like the sound of that.
Look up there.
Is everybody okay?
Okay, now how do we get out of here?
Hey, is that you guys I hear over there?
Plum Pudding, are we glad to hear you?
Can you help us, Plum? We're stuck over here.
Can you go for help? You're our only hope.
Plum's our only hope? We are doomed.
Yeah, no problem. Stay right there.
Hurry, Plum Pudding.
What just happened?
It's okay.
Come on, Thunder. You can handle this, can't you?
Strawberry.
It was my fault, Annie. I got us out here. a little.
Well, it's never gonna happen again. From now on, I'm gonna remember.